Hi, today we're going to be making cinnamon roll waffles. You're going to get a package of cinnamon rolls from your grocery store, prepackaged with icing, and you're going to simply take the cinnamon roll and you're going to put it in your waffle maker. And you're going to lightly close it and wait about 2 minutes. Here is the finished cinnamon rolls. They're so good.